إلا المتقين، هؤلاء نعم الخلة، هؤلاء هم المتقون. يذكرون بعضهم بعضا، يدعون لهم بظهر الغيب، وقد يكونون لهم شافعين يوم القيامة. And then the fourth category, about two people. They met, they knew one another, they stayed with one another for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They loved one another for the sake of Allah. When they departed, it's for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Such people will remind one another about Allah. When they see them, salamu alaykum, alaykum salam. They remind about the prayer, they remind about the zakah, they talk about good things. They remind a Quran that they've read, a hadith that they've heard, something, somebody need help, and so on. They become also an engine of doing good, encouraging the whole society to do good. These kind of people, they don't come to one another just because of benefit. Oh, he's from my town, he's from my tribe, he's from my family, I have business with them, and so on. There's no harm in that. But the true reason should be it's for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. These will be rewarded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, grant them a shield from the heat on the day of judgment. And he will grant them